day seven here at Southern Pines with the new roof going on. As you can see, we've got the front of the clubhouse blocked off. It hasn't stopped putter from prowling every night and also keeping the workers entertained. It was 1980 when the roof was last done, and we're looking forward to having a little warmer clubhouse this winter as well as a cooler clubhouse this summer. Anyways, check us out in the next week and we should be all done.